We begin this noon with breaking news. New case numbers just coming in for Allegheny County. The health department has added 11 new cases of COVID-19, bringing the total for the county to 904. They have also announced that two more people have died. So the total number of deaths in Allegheny County now stands at 26.